we have a project on the theme removal of iron from contaminated drinking water. Here our two students, the Kirtana H of 10th standard and Michelle Fatima of 10th standard, they will just give an explanation of this project. Thank you.
Now our project is related to the removal of iron from contaminated drinking water using oxidized sea sand. We took up this project as part of the problem our school had to face regarding iron contamination. And when the problem was very severe, we visited CWRDM, which is one of the institutions under government of Kerala. And as part of it, we came to know that iron content was very high in the water. And we visited them along with our mentor, and we came to know that manganese coated sand can also be used for filtration. Now this model is regarding how it can be implemented in the community level as well as in the house level. In case of community level, from the public well can be taken to the motor and from there to the iron filter. In the iron filter is where the manganese coated sand is placed. Manganese coated sand is prepared using potassium permanganate. In the beach sand which is abundantly present and also very cost effective, we are adding the diluted form of potassium permanganate and keeping it at room temperature for 2 hours. After 2 hours, we sieve it well and then dry it. This is how manganese coated sand is being made. And that is what is being placed in this iron filter. And from iron filter, the pipe is taken to the overhead tank placed in any public institution. And in case of household level, this is the filter to be implemented. And here we have mainly two segments. The first segment is where the manganese coated sand is being placed. And through that, we can remove the iron from it. And secondly, we have the UV membrane where other particles such as dust particles, pathogens, membrane, etc. can be made. The specialty of this project is that it is very cost effective, efficient, and also completely environmental free.